Hi guys, so a lot of people have asked me for an eye tutorial, so I figured I'd make one for you. This is just a generic looking bird eye that I sketched directly on the fabric. So we're gonna start with the pupil, so this area, and I'm gonna use black for it, and I'm just gonna use satin stitch to fill it in. And what I'm doing right now is just what's called a waist stitch, and that's how I anchor my thread. So I just make a tiny little stitch. Just make a tiny little stitch in an area that I know will be completely covered up, and then I can trim this knot once it's covered. Okay, so I'm just gonna fill the pupil with satin stitch using. And then this little area I'm leaving unstitched to add the highlights. And if you're wondering what needle I'm using, this is actually a beading needle. I like it because it's very sharp, very thin, and it's flexible. So if you don't like needles that are flexible, you probably wouldn't like using a beading needle, but I really like it for thread painting. Okay, so now we're gonna move on to the iris. I'm using a dark brown. I'll tell you what shade it is. 3371, and I'm gonna anchor the stitch in the same way. And just make a little stitch where I know it'll get covered up. And now I just kind of go around, making like a combination of split stitch, and kind of long and short stitch, and just fill in the iris. Right now I'm using split back stitch to kind of outline the iris on this side. Okay, so I'm going to put this thread aside, just in case I need it later. Now we're going to do the highlight. And for that I'm going to use a light gray. I'm using number 3. And B5200. I'm just gonna fill this highlight with gray. And I'm not really following a reference here, I'm just kind of doing a generic highlight. Okay, now we'll do the white. I'm just gonna put like a couple bright white highlights. Maybe a tiny one down here too. Now I'm going to put a couple highlights in the iris, and I'm using this color, 3860. First fill in this area that I left blank, and then I might also put like a couple up here. Thank you. Now I'm gonna use dark gray, which is 3799. Kind of go around the eye a little bit. I'm actually going to put one little highlight over here in the pupil just to give it a little more dimension. I'm gonna add a little bit of this dark brown to the outside of the eye. And I'm gonna cut these off now because all the tiny stitches have been covered up. And then I want to go around the eye a little bit in this light gray again. About it. I mean, it doesn't look too great on its own, but once you start adding more details, it would start looking more like an eye. I hope this was helpful. If there's anything else that you guys would like me to make a tutorial of, let me know. Leave a comment. Let me know if you like this tutorial. All right, thanks. Bye.